so good to see you. Please, step into my office. How have you been, Nick? How is the business these days?
I'm just fine, thank you. The book sales have stagnated. Turns out there are very few heartless rulers willing to buy books.
That's unfortunate. Last time you were in here, we were discussing your fear of being loved, correct?
Yes, I wrote about a similar topic in my book.
Looks like our time is up today. I have another patient to see.
But it feels like I just got here.
Because you did. Off you go. The bill is in the mail. Nothing much, Napoleon. How have you been this week?
Great. I spent a lot of time reflecting on what you said last week while I was in exile.
Then I guess you don't need my services anymore, Napoleon. How have you been this week, Friedrich?
You know, Doctor, I've been feeling kind of down lately. I was wondering if you could help me.
Well, I've been reading some of your work, Friedrich, and I've been meaning to talk to you about it.
Really? Do you like it?
No, actually, I don't. It's very sick and twisted, and no amount of my help will ever fix you.
That's not very encouraging. What did I say?
Well, the whole thing about God is dead really threw me off.
Oh, was it over the line?
It was miles away from the line.
Well, I've got to be going now, Doctor. See you next week?
Yes. Goodbye, Friedrich.